freaking hell! Finally, did it. Let's go through. Ooh, we're over already. Nice. Let's go get what's in here. Heart. Magic I need because I'm almost out. Actually, I got two ultimate potions. What's wrong with me? So, put that there because we need the light arrows too. Well, do this. Break the barrier, which will, in the long run, help us by bringing Saria here. Saria! The force barrier is dispelled. Hurry up, Colin. And I'm gonna guess you're gonna push us out of this room, aren't you? Yep. She's gonna force us out of here. She forced us out. I cannot believe it. Damn you, Saria! But the forest barrier is gone, so yay. That's good. That's 1/5 of the way done. That one's Ruto's. The next one after that is Impa's. So we're gonna go to do Noboru's next. So that one's right here. Noboru! We just saw you like last part, but we're gonna save you again or help you with this one. I don't know. Holy freaking hell. I guess you know where Gandalf got the Silver Ruby thing from. The Gerudo Desert. Oh joy. Wow, that beam must have been far reach. Oh well, we got it, that's what matters. We got the Silver Ruby, we just gotta get that one now. Owie. Now I just need to blow up that one with the bomb shoes that I have. Thankfully I got bomb shoes. Thank you for dying, because now I need to get my long shot out. And aim up there, because, well, I damn well feel like it, because I need that Super Rupee. And yay, we opened it! I think we gotta go all the way back over there. Joy. Opening blade traps and everything. What else is new in this game? Oh, wow, I haven't seen you guys in a while. Actually, no, that's a lie. I've seen you guys in a while. I've seen you guys in the Gerudo training ground, so die. Magic would be nice, Link. Go get it. What's the point of this? Bomb juice? What the? Ah. I see your trickery, Ganondorf. Oh, Link, we don't need any of this stuff out. We just need our bomb juice out. I think we've got a lot of them now. Align ourselves perfectly. Launch the bomb shoe! Watch it go. There it goes. What? Go! The bomb shoe? Thank you! At least your explosion hit it, not you personally, but you hit it. That's what matters, we hit it. So now we gotta go this way, and oh my god, a sun puzzle. Who would've thunk it? Actually, we just need light arrows for this. Sweet. So, I just need my light arrows, not that, this. Jeez, Link. Can you be any more impaired here? I think I need fire arrows. I don't know, I'm lost! There. Apparently we couldn't just use light arrows on the sunlight, unlike in Majora's Mask where we do that. So we need the Master Sword out. Of course I was wrong. I'm always wrong. Oh god, no! Don't think it'd be nice if you could reach up. Ooh, rupees. Oh wait, what I do? That one wasn't even trying. That one wasn't even trying! That's not fair! I was done with this one. I was gonna use it on the next one since I'm doing trial and error here, but... Thank you! At least all the wall masters are dead. I don't have to worry about them ever again. Joy. Open. Thank you, Link. Deku Nut. Magic. Always appreciated. Don't know why they gave me a Deku Nut, but, let's see here. I want you out here, and I'm gonna want actually this out there, because I don't want to accidentally use my food potion. I'm saving my food potions for Ganondorf. I'm doing it for good reason. Because he is evil. And well, thank you, Nibiru. The spirit barrier is the spell. Hurry up, kid. I'm not a kid. I'm 17. Wait a minute, I'm still a kid. He's my age now, which is awesome. Freaking love that. Rather, I'm his age now. That's what it is. I'm his age. And the spirit barrier is the spell. Which means we got two less barriers to worry about. We got four more to go. Joy. We're gonna go for, well, what do you know? The light one has to be done kind of semi to last, so we're gonna go do Darunia's first. So, Darunia, you ready to be freed? All ready to have your barrier dispelled? I sure hope so, because, well, you're gonna need it. I'm gonna need all your help, man. What? I gotta collect silver rupees in here, too? Well, like I said, I know where we got it from. Stupid Garuda. Oh, wait a minute. I actually gotta do this one after Impas. Wow, that one's actually pretty rare. Please turn around. And my sister's playing over stupid volleyball in the background. Don't know why. I mean, didn't she have practice or anything? I don't see the point in her doing that. Whoa, no, 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 no. Get away, get away. You gotta die. Dying. This should be... Whoa, 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 whoa. No. Are you kidding me? I actually... What? I missed that? How did I miss? Well, duh, I obviously didn't make it, but still. How am I supposed to make it to that? Like, really? That's not fair. That's a bit too far out of the way now. Back this one. Avoid that guy. Now kill him. Get his butt link. Thank you. Got the magic. How am I gonna reach that? Okay, you know what? We're gonna come here a little bit later since I apparently can't do this. Okay, we're gonna go for Sheik's first. Impa's not Sheik. Sheik's a female, apparently. Don't know how that works, but this is Sheik's one. Okay. This one, I guess I'm getting the lens of truth. No, duh, Colin. What gave you your first clue there? I actually might need a long shot. What am I thinking? I might need the fire arrows too, so I'm gonna need this. Sorry, Ocarina, but you're history now. Since you no longer have a point in this place. I need you to get over there. Open you. You got what? Blue rupee. Pointless. I want to light that stupid torch now. Oh, now it works. Oh, wow. Woot! Oh wow, this is not good. Let's see here. Oh, don't tell me I actually gotta hit these stupid switches now. Can I actually make that without having to go through this? I don't even want my regular shoes on, aren't I? Because this is not good. This doesn't really seem all that great and dandy. You know, because... Ah, how did I fall through that? What? No! You can't put me all the way back here! That's not fair! Damn you, Nintendo! No! You better not spit me out over the frickin' pool. If you do, I'll be so pissed off. You dick of a like-like! Ugh! Thank you. Go. Go, Link. And this time, avoid the like-like, shall we? Right. Okay, so we're gonna wanna go this way. This is gonna need extreme concentration, apparently. I'm gonna wanna stop talking for a minute, but no. It wouldn't be a let's play, it'd just be regular walkthrough, so I'm gonna walk my Megaton Hammer now. I Nintendo Hammer, do your job. Bust that switch in. That's gonna open up that, but I don't want to just finish with that. Ah, I don't want my black screen now to tell me my time's up. Can I land on that with the hover boots? Because I'm really hoping I do. Because if I don't, I'm gonna be screwed. Sweet. Sweet. A chest. Wait a minute. How do I get up from here? How do I get up? That works. So, what are we getting here? I would love to find out, but we'll have to find out what's in here next time, everybody. So I'll see you all next time on Let's Play Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time, Part 74.